Hello, everybody. Today it is June 21st, and it's Father's Day. So happy Father's Day to all the dads out there, and to my dad. So yeah, today's Father's Day. We're gonna go out to breakfast in a little bit. What else do we have today? I actually don't have much to do today, but it's Father's Day, and I vlog Mother's Day, so I was like, hey, I should vlog Father's Day too. So yeah. But tomorrow, my family leaves for Disneyland. So that's kind of the most exciting thing this week. Sorry, Dad. Yeah, my family's going to Disneyland tomorrow. June 22nd through 26th. We're there for like almost a week. But yeah, pretty fun. So yeah, I'm gonna go back downstairs with my family and socialize. You didn't ask anything for the vlog?
No. When do I ever
literally
say
everything you say is no.
Alright, I'll do.
Did I say anything, Dad?
No, thank you.
Oh. So now we are going to... Wait, do you know what restaurant we're going to?
Bats.
For breakfast. For a breakfast buffet, I think it is. With my cousins and uncle and grandpa and the family people. We just got back from breakfast. Oh, hello. And it was good. It was different because we ate at Fats, which is like Asian food. So the breakfast was all like Asian food stuff. So it's kind of different, but they had good chocolate chip cookies for dessert. So it's good. Now we're back home. Just gonna chill for a little bit. So yeah. I thought I should show you people that I got shoes like last week, I think, and I don't think I've showed it in a vlog, but I got some of the Disney Vans shoes. These are the ones with Donald Duck on them. So I really like them, they're really good. And then I got these ones. Some people think they're ugly, but I thought they were kind of cool looking. And they were on sale, but I don't think when I bought them that they scanned that was on sale, so I think I paid full price for them, but I don't know. Anyways, those are my new shoes. I'm taking them to Disneyland. I haven't worn any of them, neither of the pairs yet. I'm waiting for Disneyland, so yeah, pretty cool. I think we're gonna go to the mall now, so that's fun, right? I go to the mall a lot in these vlogs. You must think that's all I do. It's actually kind of mainly what I do. But yeah, I'm gonna go to the mall now.
Yeah.
Okay, well, just got back from the mall. Megan bought new shoes from the Vans store. They're the one of the Disney ones. They have characters on them. So she got those shoes, and then she got shorts and stuff, and I didn't get anything, but I went for the adventure. Now we're back home. I'm gonna hang out here for a little bit, or I guess the rest of the day. I don't think we have anything planned the rest of the day, so yeah. All right, and that's gonna be about it for today's vlog. I'm keeping it kind of short and simple so I can edit it and post it by tonight, Father's Day, so I don't have to worry about it before I leave for Disneyland, because I'm posting a Disney news update before we leave for Disneyland. But yeah, it's almost dinner time, but it's gonna barbecue stuff and have dinner, and then I need to pack for Disneyland still. And yeah, so nothing too exciting is gonna happen, so I thought I was gonna close the vlog off right now. So yeah, thank you for watching, and stay tuned, because I'm gonna be uploading daily vlogs for Disneyland this week. So stay tuned for that. If you aren't already, you can follow me on Instagram, Twitter, Snapchat. Those are the three main ones I use, but I also have Pinterest and Tumblr, but all at Zachary Beck. It's super easy to find me. So do that if you want. I'll be posting a lot of Disneyland stuff on that, on my social media this week, so stay tuned for that. And yeah, thank you for watching. Thank you for watching. Until next time, stay safe, healthy, and happy. And I'll see you later.